Hello there, welcome to your Scottish forecast from the Met Office. Now, over the next few days, a succession of weather fronts will continue to clip Scotland before things settle down into the weekend. So let me take you through the broader picture through the next few days. Thursday into Friday, still rather breezy, stronger winds associated with this cold front, again delivering cloud and outbreaks of rain, clearing off the scene through Friday and into Saturday. And then high pressure builds from the south, and what that means, it will settle down quite nicely into the weekend with some warm sunshine, and most places will be dry. Let's now backtrack to Wednesday evening, where it's a slightly different scenario. It's breezy outside and we continue to see a feed of those showers, particularly again the northern and western portion of Scotland, with some clearer skies towards the south as well as the east. And under clearer skies, temperatures will fall quite quickly, so single figures cooler than the last few nights, lowest values coming in around 4 degrees Celsius. By the end of the night, many areas will have some drier skies, clearer weather to start the day come Thursday. So expect some sunshine first thing, particularly across central and eastern areas. Showers always for the Northern Isles. And then this weather front here will again introduce more clouds and some showery bursts of rain through the morning into the afternoon. Most persistent rain always towards the northwest, where we will see the strongest winds, but that rain will hop over the highlands. So some patchy rain likely further south and east after some brighter weather to start the day. Even so, temperatures here coming in around 15 Celsius, fresher along the western side of Scotland. And here's your outlook through Friday. Things slowly settle down from the south. We're still seeing a legacy of clouds and also some showery rain, particularly towards the north. But into the weekend, high pressure in charge, and what that means, lighter winds and more in the way of sunshine. Temperatures will be higher as well. Bye-bye.